will show you how to write the letters S to V. When you teach children how to write letters, it is very important for the teacher to narrate the strokes as she writes. I will now show you how to narrate the stroke and write each letter. This is how you write the letter S. Start from the top, draw a curve all the way down and finish the curve. To write the letter T, make a small sweeping line on top and draw a standing line. To write the letter U, draw a big curve and take it back up. To write the letter V, start from the top and draw a slanting line and draw another slanting line. This is how you write the letters S to V.